Tonight, we're also getting a look at storm damage at a St. Pete hotel. This is at the Mary Jean Hotel on Central Avenue, just about 10 minutes from the park. In a Facebook post, they say lightning hit the building, damaged the facade, and they say it caused bricks to fall right there onto the sidewalk. Luckily, no one was hurt. They say the building is nearly a century old, so it's going to be a costly repair.